you are healed. Your sugar issues, you are healed. Somebody has retina, what do you call that thing? It has to near the kidney. The kidney has been healed, but beyond the kidney, there is a problem near the kidney, not the kidney itself. It has also been healed. These are two different cases. The kidney issue has been healed, and then there's a problem. See something near the kidney. It's not been healed. Oh my God. Let me deal with blood issues now. I cause every blood-related disease beyond sugar diabetes. I cause HIV/AIDS. I cause hepatitis. Whatever category it is in, I cause leukemia. I cause high blood pressure. I cause low blood pressure. Every blood-related disease. Is it a medicated glass? Test your eyes without the glass. You don't know that God healed you. Test your eyes. Do what you couldn't do with the eyes. You can see now. And you're wearing the glass back. Put it back in the case. You don't need that glass anymore. Deafness. Deafness on one ear has been healed. Have hearing impediment, can you come? That's the ear that you're hearing. I don't need to pray for you. You came here with hearing impediment. Yesterday after service, Pastor, you know, a young boy came, he says 11 years old from bed. He had not used his right ear to hear. And while I was praying yesterday, the ear popped open. There's some anointing in his hearing, it opened deaf ears. You came to hear deaf, or you know, the deaf person, test that ear now, it's open. Miracles are happening. All